when it first started, I wanted my son to get a haircut. And then he was, yeah, I'll cut your son's hair. So this was a couple of years ago. And then my son had a haircut. And then my wife said, why don't you cut my husband like you cut my son's hair? So that's why I've been getting it trimmed on the side and then leaving it a little bit of hair on top, just like my son. So I guess we look alike. And feels good.